European governments have deported almost 10,000 Afghans to risk of death and torture. Amnesty finds bloc willfully blind to evidence of atrocities in the country, says charity.